The ALP National Executive is set to meet today to discuss suspending political donations from the CFMEU following allegations of corruption and criminal infiltration. Labor Senator Murray Watt and Cabinet Minister Bill Shorten have voiced support for suspending donations from the disgraced construction union. The Australian Council of Trade Unions has suspended its own affiliations, and its Secretary Sally McManus was asked if she had concerns about her personal safety.
We're obviously now taking on powerful forces.
Are you worried about your personal safety?
Well, a few people have raised that with me. I'll tell you this. We will do what's necessary. I will do what's necessary. The union leadership will do what's necessary, and we will not flinch.
Sally McManus also said former CFMEU boss John Setka hates her guts and the ACTU. She claims he's been totally isolated from their organisation for the past 5 years.